Englishman, another Englishman who has played so a year and a half ago, a little Tommy Fleetwood, but pointing up a little bit of a statement. Don't forget about me, not just here, but at the Ryder Cup, and that's what you're taking the pledge. Absolutely. In fact, the putter that he is using is the exact putter that he used in 2012 at the Diamond, and that was one of the greatest displays of putting I've ever seen.
Set out.
and dad, so still very close ties to this area. Square this matchup, that Hoff actually helped Roy, doesn't that cause us talking about his life? And I predicted he would head on. 17, yeah, this is Rafa Cabrera Bayo has 2 points to win the match over Satoshi Nakadai. Shouldn't be too difficult.
There's no bump there at all, Mike.
There's that little rise we were talking about, hopefully, Nick. Everybody's been blasting him by, and I think he's saying Rafa was just trying to get comfortable with that. Maybe the shadows on that ridge made it look steep for me. Well, while he looks at it, let's go over to Sergio at 13, laying up by the team. Just 7 players went for this green in 1 today. Just 1 made it. Rory. He's laying way back. You can see how that fairway narrows the further you club get to the green. Wow, he's going to have another 3-iron. Yeah, that's a long ways back. Back in 17. Dyra. Put his paw on the edge. Good shot. Put his going for it. Boom. He's got this hole was very easy. This hole was very old. Sergio-like, a little chunky off the tee, short of a wedge, weak on the chip, and a blast of the putt. You lose all.
Dude, if they just got this.
Boy, 17 now, John Rahm, with this tricky putt off this ridge down to the hole. It's going to break sharply to the right at the hole. John Rahm was out 3 up in this match through 5. He's now 1 down.
I lose it right here.
And 6 after making it the bar wrap with 2 putts. In the hole here at the R5 in the match. So a 3-2 winner over Chez Reavy and his 4 European Tour wins too. Play variety, so we bar up with a good record in this format. Paul Casey against Russell Hanley. This for par to win the hole.
Yeah, all square. So this is a good one going on. 3 holes to play. 17.
Keegan Bradley bombs up the hill. His right. Just a little ball, and they've been heading into the clubhouse. So Rahm has to make this putt to stay alive. What a turnaround in this match. When he got to the golf course earlier, how the match has started, and I thought, Rahm, 3 up through 5, well, this one's over. Yeah. But you never know. The crazier things have happened. Yeah, I got to take some on it.
She did this sort of.
What's better than kids with a smile and kids with heart? That's Avery's why. That's an over the last few years. Raven Spirit. Big man of Jordan Stevenson. Reading his bios with kids from Jordan Stevenson. Just to give you an idea of the impact he's had. Her favorite female golfer is from the U.S. Open winner, Brittany Lang. She wants to be a pro golfer. No surprise when you're 11. And in 2035, stay with us. We'll take you back to the great city of Austin, Texas. We'll look ahead to day 2 of the match play. We're going to be in a little bit of trouble. That's more than we come back.
Thank you.
supersonic engine, I saw my speed go from 84 to 95, and then the distance from 175 to 10. When the booster was supposed to take a